it's locked now. If I move this handle, you can see, I don't know if you can tell, there it just went open. I mean, I wasn't applying no pressure upward, just more or less brushed into the handle and it's released. Try it again. And you can see, just by brushing it, it's, I can stick paper back down in it now. I mean, just that much little pressure, the kid or something bumped against it, it would be there.